We'll drown you.
Hello. Good luck, friend. Greetings, Denmark.
Ishnu Allah. Hello. Farewell. Listening.
How may I help? May the stars guide you. assist you. Elune, light your path.
Ishnu Daldiev. Elune Adore, Asha Felan. What brings you here? Go in peace.
What brings you here? May the stars guide you.
Convenient! The brainless oaf led us right to the Tidestone! Our queen beneath the tides can reassemble the pieces! As for you, you will make an acceptable slave.
I should never have opposed Queen Ishara. Guilt overcame me. I could not simply wait while you fought my battles. I resolved to follow you into the Academy. I'd only reached the Academy entrance when I saw those two Naga with you in tow.
Make sure that prisoner doesn't awaken, Parjesh.
Yes, my mistress.
I followed them as closely as I dared. Nagalinos and save you from captivity.
The Tide Stone belongs to us now!
You two are destined.
Thissa and the Tidestone had evaded me. Rather than pursuing her, I set off to rescue you, my champion. I had finally found their slave pen. At the entrance to the cave, however, I ran into an old acquaintance.
Ferrandis, my most loyal subject. It's been too long.
That voice.
I'm sorry. You must not recognize me. Is this better?
Queen Ashara! You... you lead the Naga?
Poor deluded Ferrandis. Don't you remember? I quashed your rebellion 10,000 years ago. Do you remember how powerless you were to stop me? And look at you now, a specter of your former self, cursed to an eternity of undeath and ineptitude. I'm giving you an opportunity to kneel before me, Princeling. Maybe something can be done about that little curse.
To release my people's curse. To redeem myself and secure my legacy. The people of Azuna were and always will be too proud to kneel before your demonic allies, witch. We will never... kneel! Before you!
Is coming.
I leave you know the rest of the story. The Naga will not wait long before turning the Tide Stone against us. We should make haste.
The rest of our forces. I shall make short work of this minor interruption.
It will be done, Tide Mistress.
Hey, Coil! Seize them!
Ashara's wrath will drown you.
Your bones will sharpen my trident.
Yeah.
We are cursed to spend eternity as ghosts. Why, Thaldris? Why did you and your men come to my aid? I thought you despised me.
We saw what you did.
Any elf with the courage to stand up against the Queen herself is worth following.
The Night Watchers are yours to command once more, my prince.
I'm glad to have your loyalty again. It's been a long time, Thaldris.
I have many, many wares. Farewell, friend of the Grummels.